Let's have a look under the microscope. Yeast cells that convert the sugarish extract into
ethanol.
Then pour the batter into...